What we're gonna do is we're gonna do some.
Get her shoes for sure.
We're gonna do some cab franc from the barrel, and then I'll take you back and we'll do the cab franc from the bottle. It's been fully barrel aged, etc. When you do
a thief
barrel tasting, you use a wine thief and steal a little wine from the barrel. Cab Franc, up until just very recently, has mostly been used as a blending wine, which we still do. Here we go. Let me do one more here.
I'm just getting glasses at this point. No faces.
Thank you. I appreciate that.
I've never done this except before.
So what kind is this?
This is Cab Franc. We do a
so is
really
this ready to drink, or is it
no.
like still have? Because
this
okay,
is only
looks,
this has got at least another year in the barrel.
Because it looks thick.
It's not near
cloudy.
As viscous as
yeah.
it will be. We probably will end up not filtering this or finding the wine, which needs a little more color and body and flavor. You can see this is a beautiful color wine. That's how you do that.
It's a beautiful color.
Beautiful wine. Considerable tannin structure. Lots of fruit. It's a really nice wine.
Yeah, it is good.